But this is what you got to do, folks. You got to laugh. Life is too hard, isn't it? Yes. Let me tell you all how bad my day was. My kids were so bad in Walmart today. I actually pulled a fly swatter off the shelf and I spanked them. And just as the fly swatter hit their ass, I thought, I don't have kids. What the hell am I doing? That's so stupid. I don't have kids. I'm single. The other night I went out with a guy. He said he didn't like women who were fragile or vulnerable. So I stabbed him. I think he'll call again. I am single. My boyfriend just broke up with me. He said he wasn't feeling effusive about the relationship. And I was like, what a jerk, making me look up words. I don't know what that means. And I'm not a cougar. I don't know what that's about. The other night, I was out on a date with a young guy. In the middle of the date, I had a hot flash. And I was too embarrassed to tell him, so I told him I had tuberculosis. And I don't know what that is, so I hope I'm going to be okay. In fact, I'm pretty sure if I get married, I'm going to marry my dog. Yeah, he reminds me a lot of my ex-boyfriend because he's not pulling his weight financially. And they're both afraid of the vacuum. I know. But I like being single. You know, you don't have to check in. You don't have to tell anyone where you are because half the time I don't really know. That's just kind of weird. And I don't understand the internet dating. The internet. Have you ever been doing this? Single people just, oh, swipe left. That's awful. Oh, swipe left. So ugly. Oh, swipe left. I can't stand it. And then realize you're not on your phone. You're just going through the mall. No, no. No. People are like, we can see you. I'm like, blocked. And I don't understand on the internet, for some reason, men email me naked pictures of themselves. I know. And they're very casual. Hi, I'm Phil, an architect from Cincinnati. Thanks for taking the sexy out of tube socks for me, Phil. I'll never get that back. And then other men email me and they say, hey, can you send me naked pictures? And I say, sure. Meet Phil. He's architect. He likes square dancing and long walks on the beach. I don't know. I don't know how to use the internet. I shouldn't be allowed on it, you know? Like the other day I was watching Netflix and that sign came up, the one that says your credit card is about to expire. So now I have to figure out how I'm going to tell my neighbor her credit card is about to expire. Yeah. Is that your neighbor? Yeah. Good for you. Not anymore. And I can't spell, and autocorrect is not helping at all. Have you ever typed an email and then looked at the screen and the spelling was so bad you thought you might have had a stroke? I joined Al-Qaeda. No, I made chili. That's not even close. I can't spell. I got a printer. Now your printer comes with its own email address. You can email your printer from anywhere, and it will print. Yeah. I don't need that. So I gave it to my parents and didn't tell them. So now I email it randomly to print things like, you should send Karen her inheritance now. Sincerely, God. And then my father called me and said, I got a message from God. He said, Karen doesn't deserve shit. And teach her how to spell inheritance. And who's Phil? The art question.